You should know I'm never gonna let you down. I'm always gonna build you up.
Alright you guys, I'm Carrie, and in this video, I'm going to be reacting to YTP, Billy Mays enters the crypto market to prove to his son that he is not a boomer by Extreme J. This is a request from Vershawn Bailey, and this is Extreme J's new Billy Mays YTP, of course. I have to say, I don't know anything about crypto, but I probably will know more by the end of this poop, because Extreme J's YTPs have been kind of educational recently. Like all those ones with the different countries and everything, I actually learned stuff from that. So maybe I'll learn something about crypto from this poop. Let's get started.
But then like my dad would tweet like kind of goofy things. He would just be like, going to LA today, gonna shoot commercial. Thank you to all my fans. Like stuff like that.
He from a Blackberry, it takes like 20 minutes to type one sentence.
And he was a total boomer, like just in general about this kind of stuff.
God damn it, son. Nobody calls me.
So is that guy actually Billy Mays' son?
Ass pounding. Yes, I may be in the age gap, but I could easily be hip with the young people, but water young people into these days. Well, let me find out. Cryptocurrency and NFTs.
Wow. Number four is Wordle. My mom plays Wordle. So fast,
but just how much does this shit cost? Jesus Christ, that is impressive. I need to get on the trend right now. Wish me luck, because I'm about to go really deep into this market. Deeper than any pass I've ever used before. Hi, Billy Mays here for Billy Bucks.
Oh my god.
Currency. You gotta be a massive douchebag not to make the biggest investment yet. Imagine using my beautiful face to pay for just about anything. As awesome as it sounds, it's not enough to increase demand. Remember this, Shelly. When demand increases more than supply, Billy Bucks will increase in value.
I love it.
I don't care. I can help increase demand with leverage. And I can do that the old-fashioned way. Like fucking famous young ladies in the past. I know what you're thinking. Billy, who are you fucking this time? What famous young ladies are young people into these days? Twitch streamers, they sit on their past playing games and talking about some bullshit. Young people throw hundreds of dollars at these streamers and they never have to take off any clothes. No butt plugs, no bondage wires, no hand stuff.
Oh my god. I can't believe this sentence mixing to make him say all these things. I watched so many Billy Mays YTPs that I'm still obsessed with the sentence mixing.
Streamers for just 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, even four. And if I'm feeling extra horny, I will also start fucking all the men because, hey, it's 2022. It's absolutely fine to be gay nowadays. But that's not all.
That's true.
All the fuckings will have extensive news coverage from scares. My name will be spreading all over the internet in no time flat, increasing demand instantly. 50% of people will be overjoyed because fucking young ladies is classic Billy Mays. The other 50% will be shocked because they did not know I was back from the dead.
You kind of need to not be dead to fuck all these young ladies.
Cryptocurrency just got easier. Motherfucker, our secure cash algorithm is only half the size than usual. That means your mining equipment will only need to generate 32-digit hexadecimal numbers. Fish, to put it simply,
I do not know what this shit means, dog.
My beautiful face. If you don't have mining equipment, you can also mine your neighbor's garden for Billy Bucks. So grab your shovel.
What the hell?
And start digging up my sexy face. An average cryptocurrency can cost as much as $20,000. But if you call now before I start fucking, you could get one Billy Buck for just $10. That's right, just $10. And when I finish fucking all these streamers, that $10 will be hundreds and thousands more in value. So buy low and sell high. But I'm still not done. Introducing the Billy Mays NFT Super Pack. Now you can actually order my beautiful face.
But that's not all.
When you open up one of my NFTs, you'll get personalized messages each and every time. Good morning, hassle. Billy Mays here. What's up, baby? This is Billy Mays.
Now my job is way less soul-crushing.
What the hell was that from? There's no way that was from an actual ad. It must have been like a parody.
NFTs in crypto, and board ape. Unbelievable. And the best part, it's not just me. My entire family are NFTs.
Unbelievable.
When you order my family, we travel along this wire to the back of your desktop. Because clearly, I know so fucking much about technology.
He was a total boomer, like, just in general about this kind of stuff.
Shut the fuck up, son. Call now and get one of my NFTs for the same low price of $10. Even after only fucking XQC and he made all those NFTs will be millions in value. I mean, they better be for someone that's about to die right now. I love my NFTs.
Oh my god. I guess that's one way to bring your NFTs up in value. If they don't go up in value, someone's gonna die.
Our family, even my dog. And one more thing. If you screenshot one of my NFTs, I'll wipe away your entire family. Free from existence, like they were never there.
That sounds like classic Billy.
Here's how to order.
Sully.
Wow, that was a shit dream. I really gotta stop doing mushrooms right before bed.
You do, Billy, you do.
Selling cryptocurrency and NFTs. Bitch, please. You shitting me? Not on your life. I know what you're thinking. Billy, in the last YouTube boot, you said, I'll sell whatever the fuck to make a good buck. Yes, I did say that. But Jesus, city fucking Christ, everybody has limits. And you know what? We're a little bit over the limit, so stop this drug fueled insanity right now.
Billy Mays, I'm out of here. I'm gonna eat up.
Billy and Sully are in New Jersey today to hear new product pitches from inventors.
It's Todd, hey, Matt.
Hey, Anthony. How you doing?
Anthony, so
finally
nice
to meet you.
Hey, Billy,
man.
How you doing?
Nice to meet you.
I'm better looking in person.
Thanks.
It's an honor to sit down with you guys for sure.
So this is it?
Yep, that's it.
Is that an NFT?
Yep, that's it.
Get ready to die, asshole.
Why would anybody pitch their inventions to Billy Mays anymore? He just always kills them.
Like, seriously.
Like, literally. I don't mean he roasts their inventions. He literally kills anybody who comes to him with an invention.
Don't provide any real value to your everyday life. Can crypto punch NFTs? Press and cook delicious sliders. Nope. Can they chop, mince, or dice any vegetable? Hell, nope. Can they pick up and hold over 20 ounces of liquid? Yes. Because I'm going to take a kiss all over that shit. Young people must be so mentally.
Why was his piss green? He should have a doctor look into that.
Get sucked into this NFT bullshit. Even your kids are already saving up their pocket money just to start investing. It's too late to save your kids now. So do yourself a favor and wipe away the new generation.
Oh my god. That editing fits so well together. My goodness.
Now, when it comes to cryptocurrency, as awesome as fucking famous young ladies in the past to increase value, pounds, it's really unlikely to make a big difference, but it should.
That should.
All those hot Twitch streamers, now that's the shit I would roll money at. Furthermore, I'm not into that gay shit. If anybody calls me gay, I'm gonna shove Anthony Sullivan's turbo scrub deep in your ass and Anthony Sullivan's giant one-second needle up your keyhole, and you're gonna love it. And finally, what the fuck is a secure hash algorithm and hexadecimal numbers? Complete mumbo jumbo if you ask me.
Good question.
Seriously, there's so much fraud and deception in this market. If you're gonna invest, do it with a name you can trust. But most importantly,
keep that shit away from me. Oh, I can still be hip with the young people, right?
And he was a total boomer.
Order in the course, motherfucker. Yes. Off right now.
That is an old meme. Wow. Well, that was a freaking amazing YTP. I can't say I learned that much about cryptocurrency. He used some of those mumbo jumbo words. Do I know what they mean? Not a clue. I've heard of crypto mining, no idea how it works. I think that I laughed at this poop a little bit more than the first world domination, but maybe not quite as much as the second world domination, because I laughed a lot at that one, but I definitely laughed a lot at this one too. Extreme J's YTPs are always really, really good, high quality, great editing. The part where he, like, runs over the kid, I know that's been done in Billy Mays YTPs before, but it just fits so well. Oh my god, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Link to this video and Extreme J's channel will be in the description. As always, hope you guys have a great day, and I will see you in the next reaction.